Today we're making a drink that causes blood inside the water. Don't be scared.
Don't be scared.
Today we are gonna put cherry syrup inside our drink. That's the blood. Don't be scared. It's not real blood.
And we have our glasses half full of ice.
Inside the drink is
lemon lime soda.
Remember that sound thing we heard about yesterday? Remember that sound thing? It's loud. Listen to people what they say about your ears and your ear. Remember that ear thing?
I'm gonna pour slowly.
Okay, so we're gonna put a little splash of lemon juice.
Wanna do this?
What's this? I could do this very carefully. Put it in very carefully. See? Just like that.
Good.
Don't spill it here.
So the last thing, do you know what it is?
I'm gonna put this inside here for the water. We need the blue for the water. Water is blue.
You can use any blue drink for this. Kool-Aid, Gatorade, anything you prefer the taste.
We need it to hear from me.
Now we're gonna add a little decoration by sticking some shark gummies through our straws.
See our straws, they're squiggly.
And there you have it, shark in the water, Shark Week drinks. What do you think?
Good.
Really good?
Mm-hmm. Really good.
Gonna taste like blood.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Jimmy is being circled by a massive 15-foot shark called the Joker. She's no